Hi, I'm Daniel Galmisch. So I'm here in Norway on a fjord, and I mean, look at this place. It's fantastic. Fjord trout just come out of the water, as you can see. Beautiful. You can see the clarity, the flesh, the color. I'm going to create as simple as possible, which could be pan roasted with some grilled courgette, sauce vierge, and a small trick as well. When you got a pan like that one, which is a little bit used, a little bit scratched in it, just cook on greaseproof paper. You'll see the difference. The fish won't stick to it at all. And also when it's fresh and it tends to lift up, you put another pan on it and away. I'm going to show you that just right now. So drop of olive oil, not too much oil. Don't forget it's greaseproof paper. You don't really need too much, yeah? And on top of that, we've got a sauce vierge to go with, which got more dressing on it. So cook natural as possible. Little bit of seasoning in here. Look at the color of the flesh, it's wonderful. Skin down first. It starts to lift a little bit. At that time, put another greaseproof paper, pan of it, keep some weight, and you will have a lovely color on the skin. So the fish will flatten a little bit. Skin will get beautiful, crispy, and you know, tasty. The skin here got a lovely color. You want to low down a bit the gas and keep it. So of course, when it's fresh, the skin will retract a little bit. It's normal. It's just come out of the water. Turn it very carefully like this. If you overcooked it as well, you will see a little bit of white dot coming on the flesh, which is a protein, and it's also a sign that your fish is almost overcooked. So if you keep it like this, you can see, that will be avoided, and you'll have something really, really nice. I'm going to serve that with some ribbon of courgette, which we already grilled before. So you see, just been grilled, lovely, like this. You don't need to cut them anything. It cooks very fast, courgette, so you need a couple of seconds just in a grill, like so. Okay, just a little bit of olive oil. Like this is enough. Don't forget the fish is full of omega-3, very oily, beautiful. You don't need too much of that. A little bit of balsamic. Little bit of sea salt. Little bit of pepper, little bit of shallots, like this. Little bit of tomato, just skin off, I prefer. I don't really like to find the skin within it, if you can avoid that. Little bit. And some herbs. So you can use fresh parsley, and I'm going to use a little bit of coriander. You can just break it with your hand. You don't need to cut it in pieces. Mix it a little bit. Like this, you can see already the color is going to be really nice. Like this, you can put your fish on the side, like this, which look really nice, and it shows the lovely color of a fish when you entertain people. It's really nice to show off a little bit sometime, especially when the produce is that good and that fresh. So just lift a bit the dressing like this, drizzle a little bit. You'll see it's really fresh, really, really delightful, and simple, and that's what you want, because the quality is in here. A little bit more on the top, like this. There you have it, pan-roasted fjord trout, roasted courgette, sauce vierge. And really, I'm happy with that.